Cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency are of two type. A. Less than type. B. More than type. Let us understand it with example. The grouped data is, for marks 0 to 10, number of students are 2. For marks 10 to 20, number of students are 12. For marks 20 to 30, number of students are 22. For marks 30 to 40, number of students are 8. For marks 40 to 50, number of students are 6. Let us construct a cumulative frequency table of less than type for the above data. Here, two students got the marks between 0 and 10, which means two students have marks less than 10. Now, 12 students got marks between 10 to 20. So, the students who got marks less than 20 are 2 plus 12, that is 14 students. Proceeding in the similar way, we get the following cumulative frequency table. For marks less than 10, number of students are 2. For marks less than 20, number of students are 2 plus 12 equals 14. For marks less than 30, number of students are 14 plus 22, which equals 36. For marks less than 40, number of students are 36 plus 8 equals 44. For marks less than 50, number of students are 44 plus 6 equals 50. The table is known as cumulative frequency table of less than type. Let us construct a cumulative frequency table of more than type. Let us know the method of calculating cumulative frequency table of more than type for the above data. Here, all students got marks more than or equal to 0. This means 50 students got more than or equal to 0 marks. Since 2 students got less than 10 marks, thus 50 minus 2, that is 48 students got more than or equal to 10 marks. Proceeding in the same way, 48 minus 12 equals 36 students got more than 20 marks. Hence, we get the cumulative frequency distribution table of more than type. For marks more than 0, number of students are 50. For marks more than 10, number of students are 50 minus 2 equals 48. For marks more than 20, number of students are 48 minus 12 equals 36. For marks more than 30, number of students are 36 minus 22, which equals 14. For marks more than 40, number of students are 14 minus 8, which equals 6. The above table is known as cumulative frequency table of more than type.
Subscribe Unfold You today and explore the ocean of animated basic videos, animated question videos, homework help, previous year's solved question papers, symbols, glossary, practice problems for any topic, anywhere, 24 hours, 7 days.